This is a casket key. What is it used for? No, it doesn't start the casket. We take the casket key, which is only a 5/16 Allen wrench. We take the cap off the end of the casket like so, insert the key, and then turn it counterclockwise until it catches like so. And always put the cap back on because you don't want to lose it. Now we can open the casket, and the key is used to raise and lower the bed of the casket, either up or down. And that's what we use the casket key for.